I wonder also too if like there's a person out there, a Super Mario Maker designer, who like will do like the worst Mario Maker map that he can design. Like just absolutely fucking horrible. But somehow, in the end, he manages to pass it. Because I believe in order for a map to become a map, the creator of the level has to be able to beat his own map, right? That's the only way a map can be considered a map. Because if it's unpassable, then it's like, what's the point? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.